Hi, my name is Ian Van Tuyl, and this is the 1978 36-foot Islander Freeport. As you can see here, it has very beautiful classic lines to it. This is the Stars and Stripes blue with a gold cove stripe carried all the way to the stern of the vessel. We have beautiful high varnished tow rails here. This is a solid continuous tow rail wrapping around the whole vessel itself. Also, you're going to notice we have a really nice deck area with great tan holds all the way up to the forward part of the bow, making it a really nice safe boat to walk around on. The vessel itself is equipped with a Bimini and a Dodger. The canvas work might need a little bit of restoration work done on it, but the rest of the vessel is quite solid, and there's been a lot of upgrades to this as well. You're going to notice that we're going to have the classic stack pack here with the lazy jack system capturing the sail when you drop it, so it's going to be really nice ease of use when you're operating the vessel. Also, up forward, we have the jib furler mounted up on the forward part of the vessel with its bowsprit. So this is the extended bowsprit option. Quite nice, so when you're under sail or at the dock, but it also accommodates two anchor systems as well. So really nice feature to this particular vessel. As you look back at the deck design, it is quite unique, very stylish for this year. Once again, we have the varnished handholds everywhere you go, so it's a really easy boat to walk around on, and it possesses quite a bit of room if you're laying out or taking it to Catalina Island or what have you, or just enjoying it here in San Diego. But those lines for the jib furling line, which is quite unique on a vessel of this age, are all led back into the cockpit, so it's easy to single hand. That's quite unique. So, as we come into the cockpit, one thing you're going to notice is we have a brand new helm seat here. Very nice, beautiful woodwork. All of the woodwork has been very well maintained and kept very nicely. Down here, we have a brand new Fusion stereo system with Fusion speakers put in. This is the Fusion remote for the cockpit itself, allowing you to change songs from the iPad dock station down below and turn up and down the volume. Down below, we have a brand new engine cluster gauges. So all of the instrumentation, this has all been rewired, and it's a brand new system here. Coming back at the helm, we have also, this has just been recently done within a couple months, and we have documentation of all of this. We have a Garmin GPS map. This is the 5212 version, a really nice full color touchscreen GPS monitor system here. The new ST6002 Smart Pilot. This is the wheel pilot itself, so all you do to engage the pilot is lower this rocker arm down and hit auto, and you're on your way. So a really great unit for this particular vessel. And then just above this is the GMI-10. So this also gives you your speed and your depth. Really nice unit, all well done, brand new. The cockpit cushions are in great condition. As you can see here, there's a filler cushion that would actually flip over to either side. And so it's a removable unit, so you can get access around it, or you can fill it in so you can lay out in the cockpit. Coming down below the vessel, we have beautiful doors. The doors themselves close up like so. There's a lower piece, and this locks all into position. But the accessway, if you're a tall person, I'm about 6 foot, so you're going to get a good relative sense of size when you're coming down below the vessel. Handholds everywhere you go. Beautiful varnish on all of the woodwork found throughout the vessel. As you can see here, we have the galley off to the port side. The galley itself has a double stainless steel sink, and then we have a Princess three-burner stove and oven, and then we have the refrigeration compartment down below this. This is a Adler Barber refrigeration, but very, very large unit. Very impressive. Storage drawers found throughout. Shelving, taking it all the way to the outside of the vessel for cups and dishes and what have you. Very well thought of. Just across from us here is the nav station. The nav station itself has all newer electrical that's been installed on this. We have the Uniden UM525 VHF. Below this is the new Fusion stereo system. Very, very impressive unit. The unit is a MS IP 600. So this can give iPod input, AM, FM, and various sources of output for your stereo. And then just forward of this is the Uniden Wham mic, they call it. This is a wireless remote mic that you can carry up into the cockpit. Great feature, really nice unit to have here. As we look through the salon here, you're gonna be able to see these beautiful large deck salon windows. The attention to detail on all the trim work and the overhead vinyl is just superb. And then the salon table and the salon seating is quite impressive. We have a mirrored forward bulkhead right there, giving it a sense of a much larger space than it is. Also, one thing to look at on this particular vessel has air conditioning and heating. So these are the thermostat controls for it, very unique to find in a vessel like this, but quite comfortable regardless of where you're sitting in the boat. The woodwork, the high gloss varnish, and the attention to detail is pretty spectacular. As you follow me up, we're going to go into the stateroom of the vessel. We have hanging locker storage, drawer storage throughout, tons of storage. It's just quite remarkable the amount of storage that you're going to see in this vessel. And then here is our double berth. This itself has closing doors that will fold down and totally enclose off this stateroom. Drawers below this and additional storage with a head and shower all the way up forward. We have beautiful aqua tiling here, stainless steel sink, additional storage found throughout. I mean, anywhere you're going on this vessel, the varnish work is just quite superb. Extra medicine cabinet space, and then all the way up forward is just an extra area for storage up here. This is the shower head unit for the vessel. So you can sit down, stand up. You have a graded floor that drains down to a sump. And then behind the door itself is our manual head. Just behind that is also storage again. I mean, there is so much storage in this boat, it is quite remarkable. And then as we walk back through, you're gonna notice they have the carpeted floors here. A nice little bench if you're climbing into bed or putting your shoes on. But, you know, overall, I think when you look at the systems, the electrical, all of the new components that they've put onto this vessel, it is quite remarkable for the asking price. My name is Ian Van Tuyl. If you have any questions on this vessel, please feel free to give me a call at any time, day or night. My number is 619-507-4416. Thank you again, and I hope you found this quick and brief video walkthrough helpful and informative, and I look forward to hearing from you.